Yeah.
One here, one here, one here. I would have figured it would have went like that, but it's...
Yeah, well, somebody decided it's less congestion or something. Anyway, collected order ticket. It's the best they can do on Thanksgiving.
Yeah, there hasn't been a single CHP officer the entire time that I was on the freeway on the way up. So
they're all parked somewhere having donuts and turkey.
Well, the only other one I saw this week was parked under a tree on my way to Saddleback, so...
Yeah. Well, the sheriffs were there at the terminal sitting around. So I guess the... From what the guy at the Tucson Airport shuttle said, everybody left early this morning. He said they were really busy up until, you know, like 9 o'clock.
Traveling in the afternoon waiting for the food, unless they're at night owls or whatever.
Yeah, well, you know, this worked out, and, yeah, then I was gonna go home for the last football game, and then they changed it to Saturday at 2 from Saturday at 7 or whatever, and I just said, because originally there were no available Sunday departures, they were all booked.
Yeah.
And then when I went back online, to, there it was.
Availability changes.
Yeah. And I don't have to work Monday, there's no meeting, so getting home late is no big deal. So. You got anything else going on this weekend, or you just...
Nah. Sitting around.
Alright, well, I think we can fall into the usual routine of not doing a whole lot unless you need something.
Nah, I don't know. I take some of the crap out of my apartment, I think. I don't know. That couch isn't really being used, and then that one table that's just sitting there disassembled. So, I don't know.
So, we moved the couch somehow, or?
Yeah, somehow.
Will it fit kind of in the back, or are you talking about just put it in the trash?
That's what I'm thinking.
I can find
someone that needs a couch pretty quick.
Yeah, that's the best way. too bad we don't have one of those little hand trucky things. Anyway, all right.
It's rattling in here. Is that your bag?
Yeah.
You should just tap it or something. That squeaking's gonna drive me insane. Thanks.
Did that do it?
Yeah. So much crap in the road. All lethal.
You don't see as much here as you do in Arizona. I mean, there's those treads. I mean, you can't get away from it. It's everywhere. And a few dead animals here and there. So, did you talk to Jen or correspond with Jen or?
Outside of Facebook or whatever.
Oh, okay, because see, you know, I told her you were, did you send her that video, the same video you sent? Oh, okay.
Because you don't see it when it says, like, CC, who is...
Because I called her.
Yeah, dude, like, she went down and was like, here, have this, and then she just kind of went into whatever, and I was like, yeah, okay. But...
I can't remember what day I
called. Friday would happen, and then Saturday?
But she... I guess she spoke at the Davis thing.
Well, yeah, they had a whole lot of people speaking. They gave them all like a couple minutes or whatever.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, she said she was trying to be the voice of reason.
Yeah.
No, afterwards, then she said she met some dean or provost or something and was
Well, the dean was the Katie or something.
No, no, but this is some guy.
Oh, well, yeah, I don't know who it is.
Oh, she told you about that?
No, I don't know.
Oh. And, you know, for some reason, you know, you're both very personable, so she said she, when she was walking away, he was, I don't know, either she went up to him or he went up to her, and she was talking about, you know, what she's doing in school and what, you know, and he was telling her some about somebody, you know, some other dean or something, and I, you know, I told her, I said, you know, you had to figure out who this guy was and email him, and, no, and, you know,
no, I'm,
oh, and cutting him off.
Yeah.
And, you know, just thank him for, you know, talking, and I guess he gave her some kind of, oh, you ought to talk to this person or something, and I said, those are always very valuable contacts to have, so... But I thought that was interesting that you were doing something here and she was doing something there, because I, you know, she went to Vinci and, what?
No, I just, like, certain things I don't like playing on the thing, because then it gets flagged.
She and Jacob went to visit Mike.
Yeah, where's he at now?
I think they went again to North Carolina.
Okay.
I mean, that's where he's from. So they were.
I thought he was stationed somewhere.
Yeah, that could be, but maybe I'm wrong, but I thought that's where they were all. His family, I guess, is all over the place there.
Yeah.
Much has changed, huh?
Same old buildings, same old crap, same old problems.
I know, but, you know, it's not rush hour or anything.
Yeah, but people are still...
Yeah, well, they're never going to drive like we wanted to. The, it's hard to get my arms around. Thursday.
Yeah. I don't know. It feels later than 2 because it's all cloudy.
Yeah. So I want some quality time on my phone. Can see your way to help your poor old dad.
Somebody
on your tail?
No, somebody almost hit the guy in the other lane behind that PT Cruiser or whatever. He just, like, without signaling, and, like, that far away.
Yeah. Anyway, what I'm kind of surprised at, and maybe I'm naive, is that there isn't a way to